So you guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to fix your iPhone 6 when it magically turns off. Like, you can feel it, like, vibrate and stuff. You could turn that ring on. You can feel it vibrate. You can feel your, like, thumbprint going in and stuff. Hold on that. Then... okay, hold on these volume buttons, power, and thumb. And it should turn on. You should see the Apple symbol right there. So if your display screen looks like it's broke or anything, go like that. It should reset it and turn on your display screen. This is how mine fixed.